What's going on, guys? SelvsLeaderCarson here. I am back again, once again, in a crazy asylum. Now, I know some of you may be thinking that I'm whispering, but in all reality, it's better to whisper in a crazy abandoned asylum where there are monsters, crazy things chasing after you and trying to kill you. So, let's get the show back on the road. As we last left off, we had this guy talk to us, and he's actually pretty one of the normal ones, and he wants to... And he's actually, luckily, a good guy, and I'd rather him stay as a good guy. So let's go this way. Who's that humming, by the way? Sounded kind of familiar? Hello. Oh god, why is there blood here? Female ward, male ward. Let's go to the male ward. Oh god. Oh Jesus, let's go the other way now. I'm just gonna go the other way. Oh, fudge me. Oh god, we gotta go to the male ward. Okay. I think there might be something up there, and I'd rather not find out. What are those little things swimming in there? I don't wanna even know. Hello? Looks clear enough. Okay. So far, we're good. So far, so good. Catch your breath, guys. Catch your breath. Whew. Oh, God, that's just disgusting. Are those? That must be his intestine. Oh, my God, what the fudge? Were these guys literally beaten to death? There's another dead person. Missing a head. Oh, boy. This is not good. Going under here. I'm gonna hide. I'd rather not open that door at all. That would not be a good idea. Okay, we're going through a tunnel. Locked from the inside, no matter what. It's been barred, so even if I wanted to go that way, I wouldn't. What are you freaking out about, dude? Take deep breaths. You just gotta breathe in. Okay, I think we're okay for now. Oh, I was looking at the wrong one. Okay, hello. I feel like there's something maybe possibly in here with me. That never makes me feel really sick. Oh my god, there's a battery. Thank god. Give me the battery. We don't know what's in here, possibly, with us. What was that? Thought I saw something. Thought I heard something. swore I heard somebody. Easy. Fudge, what the fudge was that? Stupid boxes! Either way. Okay, I'm actually brave enough to actually try this still. Oh god. There is something in here with me. Hold on, give me a minute, folks. I gotta really collect myself through this. I'm just like freaking out. I'm sorry, just give me a minute. Okay, I'm back. Okay, I'm sorry about that. Alright, let's do this. I got my thoughts together. I don't know where I'm going. There's something in here with me. I have a good feeling there is something in here with me. Alright, he's on my left, I can hear him. Stay close to the wall. I have no idea where I'm going, folks. For all I know, I could be moving farther and farther away from where I have to go. Where the fudge is he? Assuming I have to get to there. He's nearby. He's on my right. Finally found him. Get up there, get up there, get up, go, 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 go. Sorry, buddy, gotta close the door on you. Oh, what the fuck? Holy shit! Run. Run. Just run. Just fucking run. Wherever that guy's going, I'm going too. Oh God. Well, thank God I made it in time. Oh, gross. I think there's obviously no way we're going back to Millwood. Holy fudge, how did I make it here? Some guy was chasing me and I decided to run like a bitch. Reach the ground floor of the Millwood. Take a breath, take deep breaths. So we obviously can't go that way. We have to go this way. You know, he doesn't make me feel comfortable, but I don't think he can haunt me. Clear. Yes. Follow the footprints, I guess. Huh. Where does this way go? Ah, fudge locked. I'm kind of scared and worried. Is there something over there? Why is my screen shaking? Wait a minute, would that really be a good idea to really push something forward? We have to make a run for that, okay. Okay, I don't like this, folks, but looks like we're gonna slowly open the door. The smart man would have gone this way anyways. What the fudge? Battery! Oh, thank God. Okay, what the hell is going on here now? Apparently we just got to a crazy hospital place. Okay, we got a photo. Let's grab it. What do we got? Patient status report by Rick Trager. This patient also unfortunately didn't make it. I tried my best, but I'm just a doctor. I'm not a miracle worker. I'm pretty new to this whole doctor thing, and I'm still working out all the kinks. Anywho, oh, he steals my thing too. Nice, epic, awesome. Okay, somebody's gotta cut that fat from this Project Wall Rider disaster. We've been bleeding money ever since this thing went tits up on account of that Billy kid. But I've managed to slim back personnel by more than 80 people, which means short-term savings in salary and long-term savings in pensions and healthcare costs, okay. And I've been figuring out a lot of biology. I was on the fence about it before, but now I can say with absolute certainty that a person can't live without his kidneys. Oh, obviously, duh. You learn something new every day. He's dead. No. Well, we can't help him. He's obviously locked in. What's wrong with some of these patients? Okay. Looks like we have to go this way. I don't want to, but we have to. What the fudge? Thought I saw something. He's no good. Alright, looks like we have to go this way. Is there something I'm missing? That would have been nice to know. Come on. Just go straight. Alright. This game's getting really intense, folks. Even for a guy like me. And I'm kind of getting worried. Just lock that door now. Go, 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 go! Holy fuck! I think I had a heart attack. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Let me catch my breath, let me catch my breath. Oh my god, that was so fucking terrifying! How can you fucking deal with that? I know he said the F word, but... Oh my god. Okay. And they called me a whore. Oh my god! You know what? I'm gonna cut the video off and leave you guys like this. So, actually, no. Dude! Gotta go. We're just gonna run until we get to safe, folks. Go. Just keep going.
Who's down there? You're not one of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumb waiter if you want to live.
Okay. Okay, fuck it. Oh my god. Okay, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna cut the video off just like that now. So thank you very much for watching. Tune in the next, and I'll see you guys later. So bye-bye.